He's the first one that ever told me you're going to be a great trainer. And it clicked in my head one day, like, that's what I'm going to do. I didn't know what I was going to do with the rest of my life. And I started getting around Roger and Floyd and picking up stuff from Buddy McGirn and remember things Aaron Snowell said and my trainer Tom O'Shea. I just started converting and I started really learning the game. I had a thirst again. I knew my days of boxing was over. So my thirst to be a champion in this way just drove me to a higher level.
Once he listens to you in the gym, do you try and give him little things in between other guys?
Oh, yeah, I think he listens. Of course he listens to me. That's why I work his corner. I'm a big plus. We all are. You know, Big Floyd, Roger, Jeff, everybody says what they says, plays their part because we know that Floyd respects us all. He respects my opinion, and it says he listens to me.
Do you ever talk to Floyd about Pacquiao and what Pacquiao does and not what Floyd
does? Yeah, we have talked, but, you know, we both knew that. I mean, we were both saying that how he launched first, his faces before his punches, he fights like this. We understand that. We understand that he has a back and forth bounce. You know what I'm saying? And we know he's reckless. We understand he's wild. Got good hand speed, though, but he's wild. But we're ready for everything.